Twitter, our host Baishushu seems to be doing awesome. A great job, decent friends, and a loving family. But the problem is, how is he going to pick the right gifts to win over their hearts?
The Chinese New Year is quickly approaching, and Valentine's Day is also just around the corner. During this holiday season, both locals and expats send gifts to their friends, lovers, and parents.
Gifts, gifts, gifts! So many choices. For me, I don't want to just give away gifts the same way everyone else does. I think this time, it should be a bit more creative.
Nowadays in Shanghai, gift shops have become a commodity, many of which exist online. But today, we're going to head to a popular gift shop to ask for tips for sending gifts.
Gift shop Simple Mill is located at the well-known artistic area of Shanxinan Road, which is a popular spot among the locals. It not only sells gifts, but also spreads culture and shares content.
Hello,
因为要过年了嘛，所以我想来给父母啊朋友选一些礼物，你有什么好的推荐吗？
可以啊，我们这边有一款非常特色、比较创意的一个抱枕，也是美人爱的。
地方，它里面有个显示器，可以用这个试试。这是什么？这个是一个放大镜。放大镜？
对啊，那你把它放在对接上，会有一句话显示出来。
我们来看一眼出现了神奇的事情，"我爱你"三个字，这个如果送给
男朋友女朋友一定是一个不错的选择。这个是，其实是一个暖手的，你可以试试。哦，暖手，很舒服，哦，
真的很舒服，很温暖哎。而且特别柔软。
我们这边还有一系列的，像家里面用的，像这个是暖脚的。
哦，还有暖脚的，
这个时候可以
把脚伸进去，
对，放在里面。
哇，
就是。
啊，我就不放脚了。
Now that we got the tips for sending gifts to that special someone and parents, what about friends?
我们可以也是，好漂亮啊！哦，要一根小蜡烛、皇冠，这种场面我们只在电影里面见过，就是欧洲中世纪的那种电影，什么送信啊，使劲，好，
然后呢，就拿起来了，
拿起来就好了。
虽然是第一次印，但我觉得这种每一个都是自己亲手制作的。
我确实这手工能力太差了。
其实作为一个礼物的含义，我觉得其实还是蛮多种的。像我觉得可以做一个纪念，也可以作为一个问候，以及说包含给自己的一个犒劳。包装纸其实也是让礼物加分的一个元素，款式其实是比较有爱的一个设计的，也送给您的爱人啊、男女朋友，其实不错的。So
take the gift wrapping advice, guys. Hope you were watching very closely. Now it's time to wrap up my gifts.
Sorry,
I can't tell you. You need to check out this week's Cosmo Times.